students, welcome to statistics class. In yesterday's class, we discussed about tabulation, theory part of tabulation. There we discussed what you mean by tabulation and what are the different parts of a particular table, and also which are the rules we need to follow before preparing a particular table, and also some of the types, different types of table. Now, in today's class, we'll move towards the, as I said, there are two kinds of table we need to prepare. One is blank table and one more is table with the numerical information. Firstly, now we'll see a blank table, how to prepare a blank table. And this blank table is very easy topic in your first year, entire first year syllabus. This is the easiest problem, or this is the easiest thing to score. You will be, this question will be asked for 5 marks. This particular question will be asked for 5 marks. Here we have two questions. Firstly, we'll see first one, then we'll solve second. Now read the question. Prepare a blank table. Prepare a blank table to represent the students in a college according to what? Two bases they have given, based on first one faculty, arts, commerce, science, and second one sex, boys and girls. Based on these two terms, based on these two information, we have to prepare a blank table. Now, firstly, we'll write the table heading. The solution, the table showing, the table showing number of students in a college. Now, what we need to write as steps and captions, column headings and row headings. Now here, we'll divide the table here. Here it is total. Here it is total, and here also we'll write one. Total, here also we write the total. Then comes the number of students. Here we write number of students. Number of students. Number of students. And this number of students should be divided on the basis of faculty and sex. Now, this we can write this side as faculty, this side as faculty, and here we can divide as boys and girls. Based on gender, we can divide boys and girls, and faculty here, three departments they have given: arts, commerce, science. Then we need to write here footnote. Here it is not necessary to mention anything since it is a blank table. Here if you write B and G means, then you have to write B is equal to boys, G is equal to girls. But we have used here we have written clearly, so no need to write anything in footnote. Then source. Not necessary to write anything, but format you need to write. Or else you can write, if we have any of the imaginary figures, such kind of things, you can write. If any calculation comes, then here you can make which is the computed figures, such kind of things you can write. Since it is a blank table, nothing to write in footnote and source. Just if you mention, it is enough. But if you do not mention this, you will lose their 1 mark. So here, this number of boys and girls, you can write this side, and arts, commerce, science also you can write this side. That you can interchange, both are right, both the way is right. It is according to your convenience, your understanding, you can write. You can write number of students here, and boys and girls you can write here. Or else, here this side you can write faculty, that also you can do. So this is a blank table. So for this, you will get 5 marks. See here properly. Firstly, you need to write the table. table heading, you have to write one table heading. Then captions and stubs according to what information they have given in the problem. Then total column on the either side, here footnote and source. This is about blank table. Now we'll see next blank table, the second one, what we need to prepare. Read the second problem there. Read the second problem. Now, second one. Prepare a blank table showing the particulars relating to the residents of a certain locality according to what? They have given three bases: according to occupation, according to sex, and according to marital status. And according to occupation, your office assistant, businessman, teachers, bank employees. And based on sex, men and women, we need to divide. And marital status, that is married and single. Now we need to prepare a blank table there. How to prepare blank table for? Well, we have, see here it is like a contingency information. Here we divide it only based on two, but here many informations are there. Now we need to prepare a blank table for this particular information. Now, firstly, we'll write the table headings. We'll write the table headings. Table showing. Table showing the particulars of the resident. The table showing particulars of the resident. Resident, or you can write resident of a particular locality. Resident of a locality. Now, then two sides, stuff and captions. Now, here occupation, here we write occupations. Now, which are the occupations are there? Their occupations, office assistant, right here, office assistants. Next one, businessman, then teachers, and last one, bank employees. Teachers and bank employees, and the last column as total. Then we have taken occupation this side. Then now we have to write either marital status first or sex first. Any one of the things we have to write. Now we'll write here men, women, and this side here it is total. And under men and women, now you see, we divide into men and women now. Now further we are divided into married and single. Now we divide this further into two, that is married and single. Here married and total also divide here, married and single, the total, married and single. And here at last footnote and source. Now one more column we usually prepare here, total, year one total and year one total. Here total of married and total of this total is a total of men what we get here. This total is a total of women. Here will be totally what we get here. So this is the total of married total and single total. So this is a one more blank table. Here also see occupation you have taken here, or else this occupation you could have taken here, and under occupation here different occupations you have to write: offices, assistant, businessman, teachers, bank employee. And under office assistants men and women, under teachers men and women, that also you can do. You can get married and single also this side. That is, as I said, it is based on your understanding, you can do that. So this is one more kind of blank table. When you get more than two information, here you have more than two information. So we completed now two blank tables. Now two more will do, then it will be clear, and it is very simple kind of tables. Now in the last problem, see here I forgot to write total. Here one more, in a total column married, single and total, because here we include total, here also we include total. Here it is total and here also total. So here also in the total column also married, here what we write in this total, this married plus this married, here we will write single, this single plus this single will be right here, and here this total plus this total will be right in this total. So there also you need to write one more total column. Now further we'll see two more problems. One problem is of blank table. One more problem is of table with numerical information. Now read the first problem, the similar kind of problem which we have just now, which problem we completed, same kind of problem it is. Now see there, prepare a blank table relating to the students of a college, faculty. Here a students of a college divided based on the three heads, that is faculty, sex and age group. Now here faculty, that is commerce and science, sex boys and girls, and age group below 18 years, 18 to 20 years and above 20 years. Now we have to prepare a blank table for this information. Now here prepare a table. Prepare a table there. Write the table heading, table showing showing students of a college, showing students of a college. Now faculty, right here faculty. After writing faculty, we divide into based on 2, commerce and science. Commerce and science. Here faculty we divide it into 2. Further now, see there. Further, then faculty we divide under sex, that is boys and girls. Here it is boys and here girls, then total. See there, boys, girls and total. Here also boys, girls and total. Boys, girls and total. Now here one more total column. This total column also we need to divide boys. inside we need to write. Stub headings we need to write. What is that? One more information. Age group. Age group in years. Age group in years. Which are the different age group? Below 18 years. Below 18. Then next one. 18 to 20 years. 18 to 20 years. And here above 20. Above 20 years. And the last total. Last we need to write. Total. And below the table we need to mention footnote. And source. This is about blank table. And here, as I said, you can take this faculty, this side. This side you can write faculty, that is commerce and science. And you can take this age group here. 18, below 18, 18 to 20, above 20. Then total. And after that, below 18, 18 to 20, above 20 you will write. Then you have to write boys, girls, total. Boys, girls, total. That also you can. Or else you can take this boys and girls here. Boys and girls here you can take, and here you can write commerce and science, here also commerce and science, that also you can do. Anyway it is right. Whatever maybe if you interchange this into here, this into here, or this if you take it here, or this if you take it here, nothing wrong in that, everything is proper. Just you have to write this format should be proper, that everything will be right. So here footnote and source, according to your convenience and your understanding, you can draw this table. In the sense, you can write the stubs and captions. If you interchange this, nothing wrong in that. You can write in that way. Now, I hope it is clear, the blank table. Nothing is there, just based on the information. You have to write the table headings. And then, stubs and captions you have to write. And footnote and source you need to mention. And this blank table, it contains 5 marks. It contains 5 marks and it is sure question. Sure one question will appear for your examination and it is very very easy. Now, we will move towards the table with numerical information. One problem we will see under table with numerical information. Table with numerical information means the format will not change. Just where in blank table, the body of the table, we will not write anything in the body of the table because we don't have information. Here we need to write only the stubs and captions. But in case of table with numerical information, we need to include the numerical information in the body of the table. Now, we will see one table, such kind of one table. Now, in a sample study about the food habits of a village, the following data were observed. And here 55% residents were males, 85% were vegetarians, only 12% were non-vegetarian females. Okay. Tabulate the above information. Now yes, we have information about the percentage they have given. They have given the information in the form of percentage, and we need to find the which are the, we can find here some of the attributes. We can find here some of the attributes. Which are those? First we need to find it. We can find here we can find male. The male means obviously if we divide particular proportion percentage into male means obviously there should be female. We can see there male. And we can see females, and we can see one more attributes as vegetarian and non-vegetarian. Vegetarian and non-vegetarian. So, here particular locality or the resident, the food habits of a people of a particular locality is divided based on their gender and based on their habits, based on their gender and based on their interest, whether they are vegetarian or non-vegetarian. Now we have to tabulate this information. Now how to tabulate this information? normal table. Firstly, we need to prepare a normal table, which we prepared just now. Which kind of table we prepared just now? Same kind of table we need to prepare now. Firstly, we write the table headache. The table showing food habits of a village. Table showing vegetarian and here non-vegetarian. A short date and here it is total. Male, female, vegetarian, non-vegetarian and total. You can write here 6 or gender you can write. Now how to fill this information? Now see here, firstly 55% residents were males. Where is the male column? Male. 55% residents were the male. They did not mention whether it is 55% they are male vegetarian or male non-vegetarian. For example, if they would have given 55% were male vegetarian, means male vegetarian. We need to write here. Male non-vegetarian means it will come here. But they did not give the information in that way. Male vegetarian or male non-vegetarian. Just they have told 55% were males. So we have to write the males are 55% and we don't know whether they are vegetarians or non-vegetarian. One more information, since this information they have given in percentage, here it is out of 100. If you get any information in percentage, the total is always 100. So here N, that grand total, it will be percentage, since it is in percentage, it is 100. N is equal to 100. Then, which is that one more information, this information over now. 85% were vegetarians. Here also, where is vegetarian column? Vegetarians. 85% were vegetarian. In that also, they did not mention 85% were vegetarians, whether they are vegetarian male or vegetarian female. If they would have given vegetarian males, means we need to write here. Vegetarian females means we need to write here. But they did not mention vegetarian male or female. They have just told 85% were vegetarians. 85% were vegetarians. Next, only 12% were non-vegetarian females. Non-vegetarian females. Where is non-vegetarian? Non-vegetarian is here. Non-vegetarian females. Non-vegetarian males means it will come here. Non-vegetarian female. Female non-vegetarians are 12%. I hope it is clear there. Firstly, they have given 55% were male. Since they have not given male vegetarian or non-vegetarian, just male total we have to write. That is a male total. Next, they have given 85% were vegetarian. There also they did not give whether they are vegetarian males or male females. Thus, they have given the vegetarian total. But next information, they have given 12% were non-vegetarian females. So, non-vegetarian females, we have 12%. Now, this information they have given. But, having this information, information, we need to fill other cells. Now here, total is 100. 100 minus 85, we get here 50. The computed figures, just you show by putting the star mark there, 50. That is 100 minus 85, it is 15. Here, 100 minus 55, we get here 45. Show it in a star, because it is computed figures, they did not provide the problem. Nextly, here 45 minus 12, we get there 33. Show it in a star. Next, what we can calculate? Next, 85 minus 33, we get here 52. We get here 52. Next, lastly, 55 minus 52, we get here 3. Once you cross 25, here and here, and also here, what is the total? 30, 40, 45, correct, to 55, here also, 30. 85, correct, it is 12, correct. So, once you have to cross 25, after completing. Now, footnote. Is there anything to write footnote? Either you have to write what you have calculated. 100 minus 100 minus 85, and otherwise you have to write by showing this star right there. Computed figures or calculated figures. Computed figures. And source? No, source is from textbook. So not necessary to write. And footnote, just showing this mark, you write computed figures. Or else one more option is there, you have to write down the calculation. Calculation, this is 100 minus 85, comma, here, 100 minus 55, comma, then 45 minus 12, that you have to write. So better write this star marks and what that star mark indicates. It means calculated figures, and down source you have to write. So this is about table with numerical information, and here some other kind of problems are there. Table with numerical information, variety of numerical information we get. So this is a simpler one, simple problem. We'll see further in further classes. We'll see other kinds of table with numerical information. I hope you are clear about blank table. It is very easy. I hope you are clear about blank table. And even numerical information also, it's easy. But we'll see further what kind of table you will get. With this, we'll wind up with today's class. And then tomorrow's class, we'll discuss some other problems under table with numerical information. Thank you.